This weekend, the Colorado Mammoth will be celebrating one of their greatest players to play the game, John Grant Jr. As number 24 is raised to the rafters on March 24th, and in honor of this celebration, we decided to take a look back at some of the highlights of his career. Grant entered the league in 1999 when he was drafted by the Rochester Nighthawks and made an impact right away, being named the NLL Rookie of the Year. He holds several franchise records, including most goals and most points. And in 2007, he set a league record with 15 points in one game and was named the league MVP that year. They also won the Champions Cup. In 2010, he was traded to the Colorado Mammoth, and in 2012, he had another incredible season. He scored his 100th career point and 500th career goal and set an NLL record with most points in a season. That year, he received his second MVP title. He says one of the greatest moments with the Mammoth was being able to wear the C on his jersey, and this weekend, they will honor their former captain. Congratulations, John Grant Jr., for all of your success. For NLL Productions, I'm Mia Gordon.